temperature sensors on oscilloscope using RDT.
These are the two 8-bit TSCs soldered on the shield. These TSCs are made up of R2R ladder and the resistors are of 10K and 20K. Pins 2 to 9 are the input of the first DSC and pins 11 to 13 and then 15 to 19 are the inputs of the second DSC. This and this are the outputs of the two DSCs which will be taken to the BNC converter of the oscilloscope. This is a thermistor which is used as a temperature sensor. It is simply configured as a voltage divider and voltage across thermistor is taken across the A0 pin of the Arduino. Steinout formula is used to calculate the temperature. As we can see, it is soldered little upward so that it does not give the temperature of the shield but gives true room temperature. There are two switches soldered on the board. This is simply a reset switch which resets the Arduino. This switch when pressed shows us the temperature on the oscilloscope.
Thank you.